That's like Mark's car there. It's a 6 Corvette. I like the way the ZS6 looks a lot.
Oh, yeah.
It's so aggressive looking, and the wing in the back and everything. I would love to drive that car. But, yeah, but there's a lot of good cars here. There's a lot of cars that are modified. They're not, right, a lot of custom stuff. It's not just factory. A bunch of just factory cars showing up. I mean, it's... Yeah, it's got a Pro Charger in this one. It's a Z06 Corvette, but it's got an upgraded supercharger. What is it?
1150s the wheels.
1150s the wheels. That's something else. I wonder why people are leaving their people's choice on the windshield. That's pretty awesome.
That's a Z06 also.
That's a Z06 also, yeah. Yeah, it's crazy. Some Jeeps in the back here. This one's sitting on a tree log. There's a Ford Ranger. I don't know. Mach 1. We've never seen. See, down here, you see cars we've not seen before, you know. We've been to some Kentucky shows, but I mean, they got some neat stuff when something you've never seen before. It's nice to see new stuff. Yeah, it's good shape. Paint looks really good for this. Another Alabama fan. Oh, another ZS6 Corvette.
Alright,
door prize is being that. And we're kind of wondering, I mean, this is, it's a good day. You know, it's like blue sky, it looks great. And then we got one scary cloud right in front of us. But I don't really, I don't know if it's really ring. 491. 446. But it is, it's very. 525. You know what we are?
Yeah. 446-507-507. 446-524-524.
What will it be?
446-546-546.
Huh?
Name those over at the registration table.
Yeah, these wheels are new. Yeah, it is. Yeah, here's some of the, see that, that's the canine right there, that dog. He's playing with him. We got some Jeeps over here. Some more Corvette, the Grand Sport Corvette right here. Yeah, cool. So. This is a separate lot. We had to walk across the street to get. I guess they are part of the show. They're just different. They ran out of room. See, this kind of looks like Paul's car right here. It's not. Paul's is a little bit different blue. A little bit brighter blue. There's a ruby red one. That sun's coming back out. Oh, old Stingray. The Jeep. Yeah.
These old people
are selling it. They're like, yeah, we've got some. Yeah, that's one thing about there in Kentucky. There's definitely a lot of Jeeps. Yeah, you like that? I like this Camaro. Pretty sweet with the red black stripe. I think that's all of it.
Yeah.
Old China cicada guts all over it. Cicadas are bad driving down here, that's for sure. Bill Thunderbird. They turned it off. Yeah, this is where it's at, guys. It's at a Summit View Academy, middle school and elementary school combined. It's an awesome drive down here. It's Kentucky. I mean, you can't get wrong with it. Independence, Kentucky. You know, it took us about 35 minutes to get here. It wasn't too bad.
All cicadas.
Yeah.
We'll
have to get out later. Alright, guys, this is it for. I think we got all the cars here. It's a pretty good turnout. It was busy when we first got in here. Stupid cicada.